Sir, here, if you take all the biological processes, nutrition, respiration, digestion, sir, any biological process will not be kept in each and every cell to perform that. Means each and every process information is not fixed in the cell. But cell performs such processes when it undergoes interactions. So when the molecular interaction is taking place, that cell will develop a proper function. And if you take as it is same for the tissue, see the character, the function of the tissue is not fixed in the tissue. Tissue performs these functions as they interact with the others, otherwise as they interact with themselves. So here, this is about the processes which happens in the individual's body. Okay, so biology deals with the study of life of living organisms. Okay, let's see 1.2. Sir, here in the 1.2, let us see nature, scope, and meaning of zoology. See here, so generally, nature of the zoology. Sir, zoology is a branch of biology. Okay, zoology is a branch of biology that deals with the study of animals. See here, generally, all the living organisms, are classified into three groups actually. How many groups? Three groups. So one is microbes. Second one is plants. Third one is animals. Okay. Sir, here, so all the living organisms are classified into how many types? Three types: microbes, plants, and animals. So the study of microbes is known as microbiology. The study of plants is known as botany. The study of animals is known as zoology. So here, under the biology, three major branches are there. One is microbiology, second one is botany, third one is zoology. So the study of animals is known as zoology. See how the study takes place. Generally, the study of animals with scientific principles. Is known as zoology. Okay, zoology deals with the study of animals with scientific principles. Sir, here all the aspects of animals are studied under zoology. So different types of aspects, whether you are studying about ecology, whether you are studying behavior, anatomy, physiology, evolution, genes. So here the study of animals in their different aspects is called as zoology.